It's time to make changes. We have already hurt the world enough. It's funny how we don't care. Recycle, consume, but we throw out garbage like we just don't care. We still have time to change this. By recycling and stopping pollution, there's lots of young lives at risk. Who else to blame? We were the ones who did this. Let's mold a better place for us and our kids and enjoy the changes of things that we have fixed.